That's right.
Yep.
Fucked up part about having curly hair. It's always tangled. Now, my man ain't been over here in a while because I've been working and playing around with y'all. But it's time to get back right. Time to finish up this calendar so we can have them out and ready by the new year. So that's what we're doing. I had a great time in Colorado Springs. Got a Mississippi again at Bunny Ranch on the 28th. Sorry, excuse me, I'm a little tired. Had a long flight last night. But yeah. What else we got? Dallas coming up. Vonda and Flawless. Bayou Classics. New Orleans, baby. It's going down. My curlies are growing back, guys. Look. Thanksgiving's coming. Can't wait to eat with my fat ass. But we gonna see how much weight I gain. You would think I will be losing because I'm constantly moving. It seems like the more I move, the thicker I get. Thicker than a Snicker, thicker than a Snicker, hey. But it's all good. Who gonna pop me? Nobody. Oh my God, I'm getting old, you guys. My baby's gonna be 10. She hit the double digits. What the wings want? A laptop. Mommy, I want a laptop. Oh, shit, I want a motherfucking Corvette. Niggas in hell want ice water. You know you can't tell that to no 9-year-old. Just gotta say, okay. Princess, okay. How's that looking? Boom! How's that for a fat bitch? I be fat all goddamn day. Well, I bet you don't try this fat bitch. I give you over your motherfucking money. Can he not get my coochie? Can he not get my coochie, Michi? Michi! Don't get my coochie. But yeah, we had a good time in Colorado Springs with my girl Tizzle. One of the CEOs. Cut a hair. We donated it to Lacks Love Foundation. So that was good. And I did some photos here for Breast Cancer Month. Get it on and pop it, this bitch. Daddy, remember when you put the Cocoa Puffs on top of the refrigerator and now they're not even there? Damn, nigga, that damn show. Them insurgents are coming out. I get a little goofy when I'm sleepy. You gotta watch that big ass head of yours. You just hit it on the fucking wall.
I didn't hit it on the wall, nigga.
Y'all didn't know Pretty P cleaned up nice with this.
Guess you shot.
So I'm done. Yeah, I get my sexy on too. Don't get it twisted. I get my sexy on.
Can we get a hymn before the photo shoot?
Can you get a what?
Can we get a hymn?
A hymn?
Sing Amazing Grace, nigga.
Amazing Grace.
That's okay, never mind.
You don't want me to sing?
No.
She don't want me to sing now. First she asked me to sing, now she don't want me to sing. Y'all want me to sing all the time, right? What if I sing like that then what?
Mm-mm, that ain't you.
But, yeah. We about to get it popping in this motherfucker. Ain't she?
Yes.
This bitch talking about she wanna go to the emergency room because she don't feel good. Bitch, ain't nothing wrong with your motherfucking ass. She just wanna take a day off. But I'm gonna fuck with y'all a little bit. Photo shoot about to start. I'm gonna get dressed. You know how we do this. We gonna keep rolling throughout the evening, throughout the shoot. Keep y'all updated. But I love y'all. Talk to y'all soon.
Got money. Yeah. So. I tell her. Now down, pop that pussy for a real nigga. I already know that life is deep, but I still dig her. Niggas is jealous, but really I could care less. I'm in Hell's Kitchen with an apron and a hairnet. Devil on my shoulder, the Lord is my witness. So on my Libra scale, I'm weighing sins and forgiveness. What goes around comes around like a hula hoop. Karma is a bitch, well just make sure that bitch is beautiful. Life on the edge, I'm dangling my feet. I tried to pay attention, but attention paid me. Haters can't see me, nosebleed seats. And today I went shopping, and talk is still cheap. I rock to the beat of my drum set. I've been at the top for a while and I ain't jumped yet. But I'm Ray Charles to the bullshit. And I jump up on that dick and do a full split. She just started to pop it for a nigga and looked back and told me, baby, it's real. It's real. And I say I ain't doubt you for a second. I squeeze it and I can tell how I feel. I wish we could take off and go anywhere, but here, baby, you know the deal. If she bad, so maybe she won't, but shit, then again, maybe she will. Yeah, do it for the realest niggas in the fucking game right now. She will, yeah. Do it for the realest niggas in the fucking game right now. She will, she will, she will. Maybe for the money and the power and the fame right now. She will, she will, she will. Do it for the realest niggas in the fucking game right now. She will, she will, she will, she will. Yeah. I tell her. Not gon' pop that pussy for me. Haters can't see me, but them bitches still looking for me. And you could take that to the bank and deposit that. Put your 2 cents in and get a dollar back. Some people hang you out to dry like a towel rack. I'm all about I, give the rest of the bowels back. I like my girl thick, not just kinda fine. Eat her till she cry, call that wine and dine. Try to check me and I'ma have them checking pulses. They say choose wisely, that's why I was chosen. Rocking like asphalt, it's the cash flow. Looked in the face of death and took its mask off. Now I like my house big and my grass soft. I like my girl face south and her ass north. But I'm Ray Charles to the bullshit. Now hop up on that dick and do a full split. She just started to pop it for a nigga and looked back and told me, baby, it's real. It's real. And I say I ain't doubt you for a second. I squeeze it and I can tell how I feel. How I feel. I wish we could take off and go anywhere, but here, baby, you know the deal. She bad, so maybe she won't, but shit, then again, maybe she will. Yeah, do it for the realest niggas in the fucking game right now. She will, yeah. Do it for the realest niggas in the fucking game right now. She will, she will, she will. Maybe for the money and the power and the fame right now. She will, she will, she will. Do it for the realest niggas in the fucking game right now. She will, she will, she will, she will, she will.
Ladies and gentlemen, Drizzy.
She just started to pop it for a nigga and looked back and told me, baby, it's real. And I say I ain't doubt you for a second. I squeeze it and I can tell how I feel.
Feeling like the sky's opening and
I wish we could take off and go anywhere, but here, baby, you know the deal.
But
she bad, so maybe she won't. But shit, then again, maybe she will. Yeah, do it for the realest. realest niggas in the fucking game.